rights movement. On Long Island today, lots of rainbow flags and marchers making their way down Main Street in Huntington. They took part in one of New York State's largest and oldest pride celebrations. It's the 34th annual Long Island Pride Parade and Festival. It was followed by an outdoor gathering and a concert in Heckscher Park. And a terrific